Hi there, I'm Meg McNamara. Happy Saturday. Thanks so much for checking out this WJZ.com update. Highs today, we're going to be in the low 90s again, however, feeling more like the triple digits thanks to the humidity. We also have a chance for a few strong to severe storms. The main threat today, we're talking damaging winds. We're also expecting some heavy downpours as this system moves through. So here we are later on in the day. You'll notice the heaviest of the rain really does stay north and west of Baltimore, but we see this moving through later on tonight. It looks like after dinner time into the late night hours. Here we are right around midnight, and we see that rain centered over Baltimore. As we look ahead to tomorrow, we stay quiet for most of the day, just spotty showers in the afternoon. Could see a few scattered storms. I think, though, the best chance for rain would be today. Headed for a high of 91, going to feel more like 100, as we mentioned. Oh, joy. And then tonight, dipping down into the mid-70s. So chances for rain today, tomorrow as well. A little bit of good news, though, is thanks to the cold front that moves through tonight, what we're going to have is that humidity dropping throughout the day on Sunday. So actually more comfortable by tomorrow afternoon. And then really we feel that cooler and drier air settle in for our Monday. We'll have more updates coming up on WJZ.